Nicole. It is great to have you here. Let us greet you off your coats. Whoa, is no one out there? No. Monica, all this food looks wonderful. You should think about doing this for a living. Okay, I have dandruff. There's no need to laugh and point.
Taylor was just laughing at your joke.
My joke wasn't funny.
I just remembered. I had a dream about Mr. Geller last night.
Really?
Yeah, I dreamt that he saved me from a burning building, and he was so brave and so strong. And it's making me look at him totally differently. Jack Geller with Monica and Ross is there, and now he's Jack Geller with Boomer. Oh, you know, to me, they'll always be Jack Geller. Walks in while you're training. But again, Taylor is one of Ross's very best friends.
Now, Ross sure is a great guy. You know, I've always felt that how a young man turns out is a reflection on his father. Yeah, I always thought that, too. Tell me, what is your father to do with it? He's a headliner of a gay burlesque show.
You're killing us here. We served the dessert already.
The drunken dancers are waiting.
Isn't it beautiful?
Good. Well, what is it?
It's a truffle. It's got all of these layers. First is a layer of lady fingers, then a layer of jam, then custard, which I made for this one. Raspberries, more lady fingers, then beef, potato, cheese, and onions.
That's wonderful, sir. Yes, I'll tell him.
And then bananas, and I just put some whipped cream on top.
He's worried about Cousin
Nick,
and he's a mother.
Was it a boy or a girl? What was the one that preferred bananas?
In a dessert? No, there is no way. I know, and only one layer of jam? What is up with that? Oh my god. The pages are stuck together. Chandler! Oh my god, she made half an English trifle and half a shepherd's pie.
Rose,
everything's start all over. We're never going to get to introduce the hot girl to the new girl.
It's all in their face.
Like, oh, no, we just won't tell her to do stuff. Just let her serve the beef custard thing.
I'll try it out.
Come on, it'll be like a funny Thanksgiving story. Vomiting stories aren't funny.
It's good to have a lot of change.
Friends at the college. What will you be living with my sister? What about a